everybody. This is Ren, or Infinite Ren, as I used to be named on Twitch. I just wanted to make an update video highlighting the recent indefinite ban that Twitch decided to implement on me for no reason, and the only reason that I was given was other terms of service violation. So thank you a lot, Twitch, for taking my dreams away from me and just smashing them right before my birthday when I was planning to do a birthday stream, etc. I can't think of one single reason why I would have been banned for terms of service. I have read terms of service multiple times back to front. The only thing I can think of is maybe somebody reported me for having my kids in the background. I'm a mom, I have three kids, and they're gonna end up in the background of my streams. That's just part of my life. Needless to say, I am extremely angry, and I'm trying to figure out what to do from this point forward, because I don't really want to return to a platform that is going to make me feel targeted. I did not do anything wrong, yet somehow somebody can ban somebody or have someone banned without proof of violation just because they said so. And the fact that they gave me no reason makes it even worse, because I'm sitting here paranoid wondering what the heck I did wrong. And I've lost so much sleep over the last couple days because I'm just completely confused, and like, all I can think of is, what in the world did I do? What did I do? And they won't tell me. Like, I've contacted Twitch support for answers, and they won't tell me either. They said, we're not allowed to give you any details while it's under review, while your appeal is under review. So, right now, I have nothing. So, thanks a lot, Twitch, and thanks a lot to whoever decided to attempt to ruin my life. But guess what? You failed, because I'm not going to give up that easily. I may be giving up on Twitch just because I think it's a toxic environment and I think they're going downhill anyway. But as far as my content creation endeavors are concerned, I'm going to continue on YouTube, and that's the plan for now. I don't know what I'm going to do for my birthday. Birthday stream's out, but I hope I can find some other fun way to celebrate. Maybe I'll make some kind of fun video compilation or fun something or other. I really don't know what else to say other than I'm going to keep you guys updated on whatever happens with the situation. I am extremely confused. I've done all I can do. The only thing you can do when you get something like this, whether you've done anything wrong or not, is send in your appeal. And I feel like my appeal is probably going to be denied just because I was so in the moment and panicked that I didn't really think it out that well before I sent it in. But I was feeling very reactive and obviously attacked. Whether it gets appealed or not, I really don't think I'll be returning to Twitch. I think I'm just gonna stick around here and see what I can do with YouTube content creation. I'm not the best YouTuber out there by far. I'm certainly going to give it my best. For all the people that subscribed to me recently, thank you so much. It means the world that I still have a wonderful, amazing community, even from Twitch. Like, to follow me over here, it means the world to me. So thank you for that. And also, if anyone else has been in the same situation, feel free to let me know and like what happened for you, because sorry if you're hearing animal noises in the background. My kids are reading a book about animals. So, if you can relate, like, I'd love to hear other stories, because this is the first instance I've ever seen, is the one that's happened with me, and I am the only one that I've ever seen that has gotten an indefinite suspension with no elaboration as to why. My only possible thought is, you know, somebody hate reported me or had people hate report me. If I was banned for having one of these, then I don't know what to tell Twitch, but I mean, there are people with kids out there, and that's just a fact of life. And yeah, I just really don't know what to say. I'm still just in total shock. I'm tired because I haven't slept great. I'm just I'm angry. That's all I can say. And I'll see you on this platform, and I hope to see you guys in the comments and still get to talk to you guys and hang out with you guys. I still have a Discord where you can keep in touch with me. And sadly, I won't be able to watch any of your streams because I can't use my account. I can't log in at all. So I won't be able to be as supportive as I used to be. And that actually really hurts a lot because that's kind of the second biggest thing that I live for other than my kids. So I'm feeling kind of lost not having that in my life. But thank you for everyone who's sticking around despite the craziness. And hopefully I'll see you around with some pretty cool content. I'm going to figure it out and we're going to have fun and make it work. All right, I'll see you guys around. Thanks for watching. Bye!